Hey guys, today I'm going to improve my score on Death Quota for Purification by the Myriad Burial. Now, I think I just got number one cross-platform, and then I improved that score, but I want to improve this score again. I want to really optimize this pinball. So I'm going to give it another shot with Bandmate Pinball Synchrony. Get rid of some of those stupid mistakes that kept happening, and see if I can break 1.3 million. That is my goal right now. Oh, that didn't launch a pinball. Oh well. I'm allowed one stupid mistake at the beginning of the song. On that, but it's all good. how I dropped that. Let's just smooth sail on the other checkpoint. Not quite 1.3 million, but I believe that will suffice for a death quarter run. Let's look at the score breakdown, shall we? 1,295,220 points, 281,000 base points, 25,000 for solos, 47,000 blitz mode, 10,000 for finale, 41,000 from bandmate, 543,000 from pinball, 346,000 from synchrony. So we got 1,350 coins, 93% on drums, 94% on bass, 98% on guitar, and 96% on vocals. And the genre of this song is metal. Number one! Alright, so I played Death Quota a few times just now and just went for improvement on every run, but I think this is as far as I'll take it for now until someone beats my score again. So, yeah. Overall, pretty good run, I'd say, but we'll see if anyone is willing to challenge it. But I will see you guys on the next video.